post. New England has been stellar on the power play, 50% early on, 4 for 8 in the young season. Crawford with the fake. In tight, a score. Black Wolves with the goal. It's Reilly O'Connor on the doorstep. Here's Q up top. First quarter down to 30 seconds and a score. Reilly O'Connor, 2 for 2 on the power play.
You know he's worked extremely hard to become a student of this game, a better understanding of this game, and worked extremely hard.
Beautiful delivery. Crawford to O'Connor, and number 9 has a hat trick. And now it is 7-2, and we're still in the early minutes of quarter number 2. On the doorstep, New England dunks one in. Have a night, Reilly O'Connor, number 4. Now it's Crawford, who does have 3 goals in this one. He's got a number of assists in this game as well. Crawford up to 8 assists, an 11-point night. And the Black Wolves score from distance. Reilly O'Connor up to 5 goals.
Ball setting some screens and picks, moving the ball around. They got a good shot.
Make it 6 for Reilly O'Connor. He goes 5-hole on Bouquet.